Now shoot it like you normally do. There you go.